Staying in high school football, region games once again the storyline throughout the state. And while the playoffs are still a long way away, these games over the next few weeks can determine the postseason fate for any team. We dropped by Welborn High School today. The Panthers getting set for their region opener against Weaver in that aforementioned very tough Class 3A Region 6. The Panthers so far, they look solid. Two wins to start the season.
I feel like we improved from Oak Grove to Lincoln, and now we've got to improve from Lincoln to Weaver. You know, and Weaver's the toughest team we've played so far. You know, they've got a lot of seniors, and they're talented, and it's going to be a tough task. Weaver's a tough place to go play at anyway, and so that'll be our first road game. And then going there, too, that makes it double tough right there. But now, hey, if you're going to the playoffs and you're going to have winning season, you got to be able to leave home and go win on the road.
The Panthers once again have a young squad, but it is a team that has a lot of game experience coming off last year.
I think attitude and effort is a lot better right now. And we're getting a little older. You know, last year was mainly a 9th and 10th grade team. Right now we're more of a 10th and 11th grade team. So it's, I think we're getting a little bit older, and these kids that we've had, we've had them in our program since they were 5 and 6 years old, and they're coming up through it now, and it's the first group we've had to do that with.
Weaver and Welborn, one of several games we will highlight in the Week 2 edition, our third episode of the Pigskin Roundup. It's another two-hour edition. John Holder, Mickey Shadrick, our entire crew, back for yet another two-hour show. The scores of all of our local games, area highlights, including our game of the week, Munford at Central Clay County. Our cameras are everywhere from that Weaver game. Piedmont, Glencoe, Anniston, Jacksonville, White Plains, just to name a few. Gaston head coach Swain Morris and Sachs head coach Jonathan Miller will join us in studio. You can also watch the show live on TV24.tv. You can also watch archive editions on there as well. Follow our social media pages on Facebook and Twitter by searching for Pigskin Roundup.